Hello, Alex. This week I'm back with a real Manny classic, by which I mean I'm gonna talk over some soup footage from just, a selection of the times I've made soup in the last couple weeks. It's really riveting stuff. But you and your yet-to-be-named plant. I do remember you worrying so much about your temporary dog-sitting charges. I guess at least Plantron won't eat a dozen bagels or like a box of raisins and make themselves super sick, right? That's not really funny. I really sympathize with you here. When I was caring for Plantson on my own for the first time, I was also really worried about everything that could go wrong. I wish I could tell you that I like learned from that in a useful way and have become an expert researcher of plant care, but unfortunately I didn't. When you asked for help, I wanted to be able to give you an answer, but I don't think there's anything about plant care that I'm likely to learn that you didn't already. Because let's face it, you're a really capable researcher, master Googler, you've done your research, and like, here's the key thing to remember, you're already a decent plant parent. Like, Plantson is alive and well, at least half thanks to you. I think you're doing what you need to do, and you're making sure that you're caring for Plantson's basic water and sunlight needs, and you're gonna be patient. I feel like worrying about plants is this really uniquely great small-scale illustration of how a lot of my worry works now and more generally. I get so worried about things that I can't or don't control, or that I can't solve directly, where the only thing I can really do is wait and see. And waiting is such great food for worrying. Believe me, I wish I could change that somehow. We would live such different lives. Since I can't do that, I decided to try this route of giving you a plant parent pep talk, who say that five times fast. Here's some more. I think you're likely right that Plantron is just adjusting to changes in its environment or season. You've done your research. The things you've learned count, and you're paying attention, and all of that's going to help you make good decisions about caring for this plant. You're doing what you can do. There are things that you can't do, and there are things you can't or don't know, and that's really frustrating. And you're probably going to keep worrying about those things, but you're going to be able to handle the waiting, and sometime soon, you and Plantron will have made it through. And like I'm talking about plant parenting here, but I really hope for both of our sakes that this is the kind of stuff where it winds up that I'm talking about a lot of other anxious makings in our lives too. I hope this can be helpful somehow, Alex. Sometimes I'm startled and a little embarrassed by how much little reassurances or small confidences can really help me when I'm feeling nervous about something. But those things do help me, so I wanted to offer one to you. I think things will turn out okay. I'm glad you're here, and I'm glad you have Plankton, and I'm always looking forward to seeing y'all soon.